Our government also recognizes the unique pressures on seniors with fixed income and will be introducing new measures to make life more affordable for them. In this session, the low-income seniors benefit will be increased. As well, the percentage of household income required to fund residential care for a spouse or partner is being reduced to allow more income to stay with the individual who continues to live at home.